Hey, what is up, guys? I'm Bucky here. How are you guys doing? As always, hope you guys are doing well. Welcome to part 3 of my walkthrough for Horizon Zero Dawn. If you guys did not see part 2, I'll have a link for that in the description, so be sure to check that out so you guys know exactly what's going on. But I'm going to continue exactly where we left off. It looks like something interesting is about to happen as we kind of left, I guess, the main city itself. We're outside the walls now, seeing some pretty interesting creatures that are really aggressive and angry. So let's see what happens in this episode. And, let's go ahead and get it started.
Machine, that's one.
What sort of machine does that?
The sort of machine you're hunting now.
Oh, I see.
Definitely looks like it takes a lot.
Oh, watch your carcass. I'll harvest the parts.
Watch your surroundings. Farther now.
Why are we the only ones out here tonight? Why can't the tribe's braves hunt this machine?
They did. The kills we passed are theirs. Tomorrow, they will hunt again.
They won't need to. This machine will be my kill.
Or your death, if you're not careful.
Good for an old remedy. An entire lodge? Wrecked? What? Sawtooths? How many were there?
I didn't bring you here to answer questions, Aloy. I brought you here to deal with that. Yours to make, Aloy. Right. Yours alone. No matter what happens, I will not intervene. Right. I understand. You are on your own.
I should stay out of sight. I can use the tall grass to approach. Okay, let's see. Where can I place my traps?
Please come with you. Walk with all my traps. Get that?
what she used without ammo.
They jumped over to my trap. Wow.
Why did I bring you here?
Not to answer questions.
Aloy.
Survival requires perfection. It was a test to hone my skills against a dangerous new machine.
No. Follow. These are Nora hunting lands. They must be protected. If you hadn't destroyed the Sawtooth, how many Braves might it have killed or injured tomorrow? The lesson lives within the question, Aloy. For years, you've trained to win the Proving, but only for yourself. As a Brave, it will be your duty to fight for your tribe.
My tribe? You said I wouldn't need them.
But I never said the tribe wouldn't need you. The strength to stand alone, Aloy, is the strength to make a stand. To serve a purpose greater than yourself. That is the lesson you must learn. And remember it. After the Proving. And after I'm gone. We're finished here. Follow. Dawn has passed. This will be your last day in the Embrace as an outcast. Use the time to set your mind on the challenges before you. When it is time for you to go to Mother's Heart, I'll be waiting for you along the way.
I'll go back to the cabin with you.
I'm not heading there just yet. I have other plans.
Oh, such as?
I'll be waiting for you when it is time.
I understand the final lesson, Rost.
Do you?
But if I'm going to stand for something, it'll have to be something I believe in.
Then I hope you find it, Aloy. I hope you do.
I'll see you at Mother's Heart, then.
You will.
Usual thing. Even the rain in this game looks beautiful.
Why do some people find it so hard to keep the matriarch's wisdom?
This what is it now?
The purple ones I got from the
always a pleasure doing business.
I guess that concludes our business.
All right, good luck in the proving, blessing of all mother and all that.
Be the one to stop me. Rain's letting up. Going easy on me now.
Okay, so back from the shop and the inventory and everything, as you can see, I kind of outfitted myself. Nope. Let's go ahead and get moving back to Ross. Oh yeah, so basically I got a Mighty Bow, a Bannock Culling Bow, from a couple of the boxes. I equipped those today. I use the regular one for now. Again, I got those parts from the collector's edition. Nice little bonuses, which is also where I got the suit armor from. I feel like fast travel. That'll make it so much easier. Wish you could get your arrow back. second.
It's time. Are you ready?
Yes, I guess. It's louder than I expected.
You've never been so close before.
I guess everything's bigger up close.
Soon it'll all seem familiar. Like home.
I don't know about that.
Look for High Matriarch Tirsa. She'll help you. Any other concerns?
Any final lessons before I head in?
No. You've learned every lesson the Wilds have to teach.
It was you who taught me, not the Wilds. Not sure my bow and spear will be much help in there, though.
It is with bow and spear that you'll win what you wanted all these years, Aloy. Answers.
What should I expect once I'm inside?
There'll be people celebrating and feasting. More than you've ever seen in one place. No other village compares to Mother's Heart. It is the seat of the High Matriarchs, a center of Nora life, a jewel of the sacred land. Give it time, and you'll grow fond of it. As I was, back when I was at the tribe.
I want to know what he did.
Are you sure they're going to let me in?
I've told you, Aloy. By law, any child outcast can run in the proving.
And any who pass are made braves and are outcasts no more. I know that. But not everyone follows the law like you do, Rost.
Have faith, Aloy. The tribe will honor your right.
I'm ready to do this. See you back home in a few days?
You will not find me there, Aloy. Here. Take this to remember.
Why are you talking like we'll never see each other again? No. No!
You should be with the tribe. And I will always be an outcast.
But I told you, I have that figured out. I'll come to you in secret. I'll be the one breaking the law, not you. You don't even have to talk to me.
This attachment to me will only hold you back. It's my wish that you embrace the tribe.
Yeah, it's good to try.
You lived in isolation long enough.
Probably until now I didn't.
For your sake, I must go where you will never find me. This is goodbye.
No, it's not. You taught me how to track. Wherever you go, I can follow.
Not this time.
This time. And every time. I'll be wearing this when I find you.
May Allmother bless you, Aloy.
And you. I have to let him go. For now. First, the proving. After that, I'll see where his trail leads.
Alright guys, that does it for part three of my walkthrough for Horizon Zero Dawn. Hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Episode started out pretty awesome, trying to kill that the Sabertooth tiger thing. But yeah, so looks like we're about to start the proving, which is kind of the passage of rites to become a brave, and as such you'll become part of the village, and since Rost was an outcast, kind of got to leave him behind, but we already know that's not going to happen. Aloy is really attached to him. No matter what, I'm pretty sure we're going to find and track him down after all of this comes to pass. So, anyway, hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Don't forget to drop a like and a subscribe if you guys are new, so you guys know when part 4 comes up. But I'll catch you guys until then. Take it easy, guys. Peace.